Hello, everybody. The Magnum here. back with Steady K2. This is part 13. I don't know why I'm talking this way, but okay. Today we are going to try and find a larger place to live and take out play cards. Hopefully. One second, guys, I gotta get some water. Oh, and if it shows the bounties, it might. I don't know. Alright, yep, it did, okay. So, guys, I wanted to tell you that. I visited the bounty broker and got some bounties to do. But yeah. Alright, do we have the, I forgot if we have the upgrade. Mod. I don't know. Did I upgrade anything? I put a credit.
Sheriff, we could use your help out here.
Can I give you a hand?
I don't think so.
I'll be there soon.
I'm counting on you to hurry.
All right. I was checking if we had extra one thingies, extra ammo for the launcher independence pack supply drop.
A supply drop would really ease my situation about now.
All right. If my door opens to my room, that's my cat coming in. Okay, that's weird. Alright, yeah. Guys, I'm really close to the mic and that, and those two zombies are basically twins that only. Something. I don't know. They have to be twins.
Get off, all right.
Greater car smoking. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to make a new outro, because I think that one sucks. Don't know, just sucks. I wanted to make it quick and simple because I didn't have a lot of time.
This might be too much.
But yeah, I don't think I have a lot of time today either, but yeah, I can probably make them pretty fast. And shoved this car between the truck. And yeah. Teamwork. We're out of gas.
I better take a break. I need it.
All right, sweet. We got rid of that plague horde. Nice. So they stop complaining about water. Come on, boom. Install firework crafting system. Yeah, guys, this is gonna be a really short video. So if you guys can't see, it's nighttime right now. Oh, I think you know that. Okay, let's get to the planes and hopefully we have enough gas to get there. Oh, come on. I'm not wanting to wait. Thing, but I guess we have to. And there it goes. Gosh. Deal with this crap. Okay. I have one bandage.
That was the last of those.
Okay then. Okay. That was very unexpected. But okay, yeah, I guess we have to walk home. Gosh, dang it, how did you see me? I thought Zen was blind. To me that many bullets to kill one zombie. Alright. Okay. Let's get home. Let's get home. Oh no. Yeah, I want to give a shout out to everyone that subscribed to me, and yeah, I haven't got the YouTube name for some reason, but yeah. Ready for what? Yeah, I usually get the names when I subscribe. Oh yeah, screamer, okay. I was looking at the top corner like, what did I kill? yep. I killed a screamer. Forgot. Alright, now we're home. I guess we can get in this car now. Every car I drive wants to get stuck. Always wants to get stuck, okay. Fail, leave me alone, please. Alright, since we deal with an infestation.
Let's go
help these people out over here. And I'm so sorry if you can't see. I think this is the max brightness I would say right now. I'm not too sure. I'll turn it up. Well, I'll try to turn it up once we get here. Hello.
Hands in the air, if you don't mind.
What's happening? No, no. Get to the other side. Side of the story. Mushroom. I don't know who that is, but okay, I'm trying to. I thought it said get to the other side of the barn. So is that.
That's great. A load of crap. Well, I guess now I know what kind of justice I need.
Okay. Alright, was that it? Now everybody's running away. Like always. Come back. No. Oh, Lithuanian community, yes.
Hi. Hey, you gotta do what's right for you. But personally, I think that means moving on.
Oh, this is the boon trader. Okay, then. Where are they now, anyway? Right here? Why? Alright, let's get back home. First, let me see if I can turn on my brightness. Gameplay. No. Video. I'm just gamma. Nope, this is the max. Door. gotta get home. Alright guys, that'll be in the video. I'm gonna be recording for 16 minutes now. Sorry guys. Like if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on bell notifications. To stay tuned for content like this. And go ahead and comment what was your favorite part of the video if you want. Alright guys, that'll be the end of the video. Sorry for stuttering. Sorry for stuttering. Sorry about that. Peace out.